Go ahead.
It's actually a quicker way to do it.
Okay. This is the first Pro Tour I've watched. That's
Oh, gotcha. Oh, really?
Yeah.
I miss live Pro Tours. It was great. Yeah. Except, wasn't the top 8 live?
Yeah.
I think the top 8 was kind of weird. Because Ben swore, and I'm like, oh, it's like, whoa, all right, man.
Yeah, because they were resolving all of them there. Game all the wild four.
Yep.
Remove.
Mm-hmm.
18? Yep. Maybe. Target here, let's just try that.
1, 2, 3.
Yep. Sounds good.
Pieces?
Yeah. Okay. Choices, choices.
My store is on fire.
Where do you live?
I live right here.
Oh,
okay. I live.
Right here.
Oh, so. Yeah,
you though. Keep it. Cast
to
consider.
Sure. Okay. With the infinite. Trigger and current.
Yep.
Second bind in.
Okay.
Okay. Target your shredder.
Exactly how you get to keep on buying.
If they have weed, they can be great. If they don't have weed,
they have both.
I'll be fine.
I'm gonna make the discard. There's two. Shredder trigger resolves. Bounce. Enigmatic. Your end resolves.
Sir. Omen. Kenrith and Agent.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright.
You want this?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. This first on this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll take some hunts. It's been a long day.
Could be worse.
Also, basically, have one film. Also, locking in the air. We'll
do it.
Cut all the, what is it, considers? For right now.
Yeah.
It makes sense. It works. It's, yeah, I mean, like, it lets me know all the cards I want to play.
I've just gotten bored
of it. Not right.
Like, at a point,
through over this, I think, like, two or three times.
At a point, you're just like, yeah, Bizarre and Baghdad is my
name. It's
just like,
oh, that point. Because Ragavan allows you to go off.
It just draws through.
Yeah,
what do you mean?
You the treasure
just
and draws.
Off
turn.
What if I discarded?
And it also allows you to get off there.
discard three.
Well,
drop the discard
because they will.
Yeah.
Like even if they do,
it's
a
good
one. They will like stop seize, look at your hand. Okay. So you have like the full combo of current. Oh, and a Dragovan. Let's get rid of that Dragovan.
Max this, pitch on Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah.
Express duration is retroactive.
It works. Although they're not going to ban Brainstorm stop these 1-3-4, they'll ban Brainstorm
good.
It's not Brainstorm.
Yeah.
It's assaulting your timelines.
Brainstorm is the other
parent's
line.
No!
Anchor? Sure.
No! Also, I think.
Draw me. Are you? Sure. Trigger. Yeah, shoot first. Yeah.
Yep.
Skills are 3.
Okay.
Okay. My Steam match. And my shirt. Let's make sure.
It's a little behind, like, seems either powerful,
but it thinks it finds you.
I do the extra sideboard.
Yeah.
Now, I do this all the games too.
It puts the team, the
red
will
actually
thing,
just play better magic.
It is more than one card. Delver can't have cards that are actually more than one card.
And just play better magic. It's like Rangnan.
It just can't.
And
advantage, you just play four. You just change the tone because you're hitting.
Sometimes you get locked out. I see you play through a transfer. It's like,
yeah,
I'll just play man like.
Oh, yeah. There's other things.
And pretty good. Nobody made decks like a transfer.
Honestly? Yeah, decks are just like
so my, one of my favorite
behind
favorite.
Standard and Pioneer and Balance. I'd say
I
can
go to the portion of that.
Are you legally?
Yeah. On the car. Certainly.
Ball tapes? Yes.
All these lovely ethics.
Yeah.
and see where it goes.
I'm still waiting for them to send Liliana, Shadow Realm, and then Bolas out and fight these Phyrexians. And Nicol Bolas comes out and is like, hear me out. Plus, you know that Eldrazi trap from them? Yeah, we're going to release one. And then we just have. And then we have Ember Cruel
sure.
gets completed by the Phyrexians.
But Legolas takes the
cycle turn.
And then we just have go to like an alternate reality for like 3 or 4 years.
Rip comes out.
Yeah.
It's like, I can handle Liliana myself.
Yeah.
Oh, she has a zombie.
Seven in hand?
Four.
Five.
I'm almost there.
Little squat jump up.
Yeah. That would be an intense
movie.
I would love to see like a 20-minute
short. I feel like we just wrote the script and we should release it. Because it would probably be better. I've got the camera right there.
It'll really do nothing else to get six.
Matthew.
I mean, it fights the.
Well, yeah, but as far as the doubling, like, I won't get that token.
Yeah, it does seem to fight.
Yeah. I can double fight you.
Yeah.
It'll trigger the initial, it'll come into play,
yeah,
and then I'll gain 3 in fight,
uh-huh.
It'll die, but if you were to cast 2 spells or something to get a counter on it,
yeah,
the fight, this would stay, then it would trigger again, I get another wolf, this wolf would die, and then fight again, I'll gain another 3. So I'm going to gain, if it resolves, I gain 6, and you're like, sure, bad result.
Yeah,
all right,
that's fine.
So,
Has to consider it true.
Because of Nicol Bolas. So, you know, so from the time he gave it to Tezzeret to make Tezzeret a flamethrower, he might have actually made it more conceived here.
That's true.
So that's how Nicol Bolas ties into this. I got you covered.
Guess what?
If you get Nicol Bolas, like one of the biggest guys like I want.
There should be a
Cast.
Yep.
Did not.
I think 3.
Yeah. 15. Yep. Peter's house. I could have ether gust with this, that's all I was thinking about.
Right.
I was like, sure, could have. Did. Like you said, it's pretty inconsequential because I had another shredder.
Right.
But like, it was fine.
And then sometimes with that deck, you just can't get there. It's just like you can trip 60% of your deck and you don't have anything. And it's just like, oh, okay.
I mean, I did.
Are you guys done?
Yeah, that deck just matches over.